First, we will release the chest pad buckle clips. Now remove the wing knobs. Now remove the wing knobs and reinstall in the opposing hole. Insert the wing knobs into the backrest bar and corresponding hole on the seat depth bar.